Hi team. So today I am introducing our community member Soumya. So Soumya recently achieved his success, like he's cracked one interview as a fresher. So that is the reason Soumya with us. So he will share a lot of inspiring note to us, how he cracked like a data engineering position and how the inspiration story, like it was how many rounds are there, what are the things, how the constantly he done all the things, these kind of things he will share today. And one more thing, like that Soumya, when Soumya entered the vision board community, he's an inspiring person because every day at the 5 a.m. club he joined, constantly attending, and in our community also the Python challenge winner. So there are a lot of headlines I'm giving to the Soumya also. So if you are following Soumya, you can follow the LinkedIn profile also. I will share the LinkedIn profile. So he will definitely post a lot of information as a beta graduate or coming to just entering into the IT industry. He will share a lot of things. So follow the Soumya in the LinkedIn also. So welcome Soumya to our Vision Board community podcast. So yeah.
Thank you, ma'am. Yeah, thank you. So hi all, I am Soumya. Currently I completed my BTech. So after completing my BTech, after 2 years, 2 days only, I just got my offer. So
yeah,
thank you, Debbie ma'am, and all the Vision Board community. So as a part of Vision Board community, I'm really feeling grateful to Debbie. So thank you for that. So yeah, now I'm going to share my experience. So I joined that company as a associate data engineer. So as a fresher, if you want to enter into data field, so the basic thing is you need to be consistent throughout your journey. So whatever you want to learn, if you be consistent, then it's easy for you. So I got that consistent from the Vision Board community only. The effort of the Debbie is really good. So thank you for that. So yeah. Coming to my preparation strategy. So it's it's basically you need to know Python and SQL and some cloud concept. And it would be great if you have the some knowledge of PySpark and some project on the end-to-end project on the cloud concept. So as a fresher, it's better for you. So for to prepare Python, I followed Debbie's Vision Board community's 1-4 months course. So in that Python, I got some hands-on experience. So daily you need to, in our course daily, you need to solve questions. Basically it's more focusing on end-to-end questions, not only theory, also some practical knowledge also you can get it. So I followed those things. So it's helped me a lot in the interview. Also we prepared some company-wise interview questions in that course. So it's helped me a lot. Whatever we have discussed, I got those questions in the interview.
And basically when the certifications also you got lot of experience, right?
Yeah, because of in the data field, it's not easy to enter into data field without any certification. So the certification helped me a lot. I completed 3 certification Azure, data fundamental, Azure 900 only that fundamental and AI fundamental. Those helped me a lot. And also ma'am helped me, that Databricks certification also I have
Databricks fundamental.
That has also helped me a lot. It was the profile for which I applied, it was for 1 to 4 year experience. But because of that certification, I got selected, my resume got shortlisted. For that, thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, actually, Soumya, this is the, you can tell me in the our world also, right? People are struggle how we can crack this 1 and 2 years, because whoever experiencing 1 and 2 years, it is really struggle to crack this interview. Then as a fresher, you crack the interview. That is a biggest achievement, right? So that is the reason I'm sharing.
Yeah, is it?
Ask you to come here and share your experience with our team also.
Yeah, as a fresher, I was able to crack for the data engineering course. So it was really I'm feeling good for that. So certifications really helped me a lot. So try to be consistent and do whatever certification you are able to get, just go for it. Yeah, initially also I was struggling to talk in front of anyone. So by getting in touch with Debbie, by our daily to daily interaction, I'm getting confident, and also now also I'm working on it. So for all those things, really grateful for the Vision Board community.
Yeah, you improved a lot because I can see the difference, because initially the Soumya was not able to in front of the people, but now when I'm giving one task also, Soumya has come Ma'am, I'm completed. Just speaking in front of others when the 15 years, 20 years of experience people also, right? So that is really good, Soumya. So keep this energy. You have a bright future. Then how the community, like how community, when we interact with
sessions, definitely.
Community will help.
In our community, there are people of like 10 year experience, 15 years experience. From like those people, I got a lot of like to learn. So like they are helping me a lot. They are also more cooperative. Like whatever like issues I am getting, I'm just like contacting them, and also to Devi ma'am. So they are also helping me a lot. So like it's a, like you can not feel like it's only a course. You can get like technically or also some personal guidance also you can get it. Like we have also 5 a.m. club. So like initially I was not able to like wake up at like morning. So by get like after joining that challenge, so I'm able to like wake up and like seeing changes in my life. So like it was really good. So you can get extra time also. Like morning hour is like really good for us. So you can able to learn.
Yeah. So that is the thing. I think you want to, you can see the Soumya's face also, because we can see the changes, because in the initial day to this day, actually, I think we just completing 2 months of time, right? So there are lots of things make Soumya's, I can see your face also.
Yeah, really, I got a lot of changes after joining this like community. So like initially I was like not able to talk in front of anyone, but after joining this community, after our like daily like conversation, I'm able to talk now, and also like now also I'm working on it.
Yeah, now you are working like a 5 year old, this much of experience in front of like a client and all. So this kind of things definitely we want to share in our community, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Anyway, technically we need to go like Python, SQL, then some.
Yeah, like basically as a fresher, you can like in my interview there was two technical round. In the first technical round, like they have given me like questions on like joins, SQL joins, and like some subqueries. I got the questions on SQL. So like I solved those questions. And after that, they asked me I've done one internship. So like they asked me the project details about that. So
okay,
like it was
done, right? Main project
I have done a like project. So like they asked me some questions on that. After that, like the first round was it was good. So after that, in the second round, they asked me on the like Python. Some basic questions, and also like they've given me the questions to like to share your screen and like write the questions using OOPS concept. So those also like I'm able to do it. After that, like they asked me some like as I cleared some like certifications on Azure, they asked me questions on Azure, some basic fundamental questions. Like as I mentioned, I don't like, as a fresher, I don't have any practical exposure on it. So like they asked me some basic questions, like theoretical concepts, and I'm able to give the answer. So like really the interview got impressed. Because of that,
that is the reason you
because
got
of the certifications.
Really, we want to. I think a lot of people are applying, they're selecting one resume and interviewing the resume. So it is really difficult. You've cracked the, I think, 1 to 2 years of experience, all right, Soumya. So it is a great job. Yeah, I think, team, this
thank
is
you,
the Soumya.
Because of you only, I got those things.
Yeah, actually, from your smiling faces are my inspiration. So in my cases also, when the community, I think like these are the faces. Now you are smiling. So it is like a fuel for me for the longer run. So sharing and all, right? That is the one thing, Soumya. So team, Vision Board team, so this is the success story of Soumya. So I think, Soumya, after 6 months of time, you need to give one more interview. How the journey like that, the path is like that. You can also give me as a community. Definitely you need to share your journey.
Yeah, like after getting some experience on data engineering field, I'll also like, I'll comment into another interview. And I will say,
how as a fresher to your path in an Azure data engineering journey?
Definitely, I'll say.
Yeah, what are the things you learned from your seniors and the higher managers, everyone? Okay, so this will inspire the people like a fresher, how they will handling these kind of things. So definitely, Soumya will give you one more round of podcast to us in the next 6 months of time, so we can come again, right, Soumya?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, I can suggest, as a fresher, if you want to go into like data field, then just like be consistent. And like if you are going for any courses or anything, like be consistent, and whatever you are getting task or anything, like just follow those things. Like be consistent only. Like by getting consistent, you can get anything.
Yes, right. That is the main key point is there, right? When you're consistent and learn, blindly follow, definitely you will get attain. The end goal will be big. So that is the ultimate thing. Okay?
Yeah.
Anyway, thank you, Soumya. Yes. Thank you so much for spending some more time with us. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
1 minute.